It's not Ruth. It's me, Jordan. Yeah. Not on card.
Maybe I can track him down.
Maybe, definitely, and get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
Stay out. We're gonna stay out at night. We're gonna see if we don't get scared.
Look at that.
Could be. Oh, a nurse could be on it. You haven't met him, have you? But would you? Would you add him? No, in real life.
Yeah, that's the one.
We're gonna stay out at night, as I said.
Oh,
so,
bogey guys.
Yeah. I swear to God, I promise I'm not gonna go
inside. Hi, Caitlin.
Milo,
someone's on. If you ever scream, right?
I'm probably gonna pee my pants.
Yeah, we both probably are because we're playing Dynamite.
Haka!
There he is.
I thought there was. It's there. Look, hang on, let me just. It looks like something's gonna electrocute you.
Oh,
John!
John, I'm next to you!
Holy crap! The actual hell. Get! Ow! No. Zombie. What about this? Get out! Go. No. Go, wait.
Deegan. If you ever scream, it's me and Jordan. We're playing Dying Light.
Holy
hello.
Scary. Turn your phone off then, so it's real dark, see who's scared then.
Yeah,
said she was here.
And I used up the jug and I think I just didn't draw the song because it's one of my favourite tricks. I picked one yard, two yards and one of that. Didn't I?
Yeah, yeah. It might be Caitlin on the
show. Oh. I think because she said see ya, and then she's doing hers look. So if she's doing hers, then obviously she can't be on.
Mm, true. Yeah, but Tegan said see ya. Tegan Louise.
No, but someone's still on there.
Tegan Louise 07, see ya.
Someone's on.
Might be Tegan. But... is she happy on that?
I don't know.
You're mine.
Three.
I don't give a crap. They to put the wing here.
The wing what?
Yeah. What?
Yeah.
said. Oh crap. Ow! Save me!
Big guy!
Big guy! Are you good?
I didn't say one to that. My life, like, 5 feet, 5 feet.
Yeah. able to make it tonight, but we run out of time. We should definitely.
Is anyone even on this live yet?
How'd you see?
Tegan, everybody said it to her, she said no. Caitlin, I'll say, I don't know if I should say to her. But right, if they don't respect me once more, I'm gonna respect them back and just do something like completely different. I don't even care if my mum's, I don't even care if you spread it. I don't even care.
I won't.
I don't care anyway. I'd not like it if you won't, but I'd just say, okay, let me go out with me or something. And then they'd respect me then, won't they?
Mm.
And then that's how I get respect. So it's a tactic though.
Yeah, sort of.
It's really weird. I've said it to Tegan ages ago. And if I could ever find a tablet with any kind of stuff, I'd be speaking. And I thought, hello Tegan, this is the first ever message on this table. Hello Tegan, what you doing? Morning. Hello Tegan, what you doing? Also, I believe it. You're gonna get the same. Come on. Message these. Hello, I want to. And finally she messed up. Hi, please. You do a live book. Do you actually go I'll be Travis. Question mark. Morning. Do you have a... And I messaged all these, and it took us ages to make a We don't have a crush on anyone really. If you think I can't do that, until they're my BFF, so I won't turn back on her. Anyway, I don't have a crush. I am good friends with Travis and his mate, and I am fine with that. So you need to try not to hurt him because you go out with him.
Did it go onto your phone without you knowing? In mum's phone?
Yeah, she did it when I was in there. And then this is just the princess lady, whatever her freaking name is. Oh, she's nice. Night, see you tomorrow, you are mum. Thanks. Morning, how are you? Hi. Hi, I was at school. Xmas ago. Oh, okay, at least I tried. Tried a lot going out, sorry. Oh, it's fine. Doesn't really matter if you have a idea. What do you mean? Oh, dear, boyfriend. You put, doesn't really matter if you have a BF, I don't know what you mean by that. BF is boyfriend, so you don't. Do you want to go and we won't tell?
Right.
Mm-hmm. No, because I have a BF and I love him. Okay, I'm not cheating or dumping him. Alright, okay. Join my live, okay? Do a live, okay? Watch my live, you're... Charlie with that.
Watch my live, you're hot. I know.
Yeah, you can think you're a hot. I would write your hot, wouldn't I? Charlie's wrong up there. I know, but my opinion. Thanks. You're welcome, but it's true. Charlie, thanks. It's okay. Lol, you're funny. You know my BF, is next to me.
Do I care?
Who's
Charles Vader?
Who do you think?
Oh, is it Charlie Dudley?
Charles Temple.
Ah.
Now there are people I've messaged. And then, right, I've not added Darcy as a message. If I add her now, I say hi. She'll say, do you want to go out with me? Do you want to go out with me? Do you want to go out with me? I will watch. I will put hi and she'll start blagging me. If I can even find her.
Mm-hmm.
Darcy. I'm stuck in the middle because they're fighting over me and I'd be stuck in the middle. Yeah. There is Darcy. Do you get what I mean?
Yep.
You understand me, bro?
Not really. Okay.
Where's the other Darcy hanger? They're different from Darcy.
Darcy hanger.
Hanger.
Who did Chai Temple go out with? Was it Kalani? Was it Reese?
I don't know. Is it
Stellaris? It's not Stellaris.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
I don't think don't. It's a live stream, you can't edit it. If anyone's got any opinion of how we could get better at this game, then write it down in the But then you're making her think that you want to go out with her.
Yeah.
No.
Huh?
Yeah, but that's making her think so. That will make her think, so.
Yeah. Oh, crap, I shouldn't have
thought that. See what I mean? Think before you do. When you jump here and you got no one else to go out with, and your only choice is dancing, you'll regret texting her that. Yep. You probably will. Some point. If she's with Tegan, Tegan could tell her.
But people like when Tegan laughs at me and I get in trouble, it's all a funny thing. And they would laugh red off, right?
Yeah.
And if I keep the laugh up, I may.
That's not bad.
But if I'm nice not, I'm just going to blow it out. I'm older anyway, I think me, you, Harry, Brad, and Charlie Temper are living together, aren't we?
Not exactly.
Not in the same room, but you know, like me. Like, AJ, well, me and Harry are.
Are you?
Yeah, me and Harry
are. I mean, it would be good, because it's like, we could that all the YouTube channel.
Oh yeah,
we like could,
yeah, we could basically be the sidemen, just not five of us in that time.
Yeah. Well, we all have PCs that cost about £2,000.
Yeah.
We'll see.
When we're older, we'll first thing we'll do is meet up.
Where would you rather live? Like, would you live in London, New York?
This is the thing I'm thinking about. When I'm older, where would I live?
Yeah.
But I'd like it if I'd live in America because I got a next year.
As well. You know we're talking about this on camera.
When we're living, I think, I don't know about America, but...
Oh, another one!
If we don't live in America... in America, we won't be able to see...
If we need money, and...
It's dollars, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Brad
would be good at it too. I mean, we could have like separate channels, but then we could have like one massive one.
Yeah, you're right, get this. Brad, when it's all done, go to either be a scooter rider still.
Yeah.
Or he's just gonna be
a gamer.
Yeah, a gamer. Or he's just gonna just.
I mean, I'm kind of, you know what I'm like, I help all the older channels.
I'm going to ride
when I'm older. Don't add though, I help so many channels.
I'm going to do a YouTube video.
I've been thinking I might. Brad, me and Brad have thought about it. I'm gonna be one of three things. Footballer?
Yeah. Gamer.
So, gamer? Or a soldier?
A soldier?
Mm-hmm.
Why
are you gonna get a soldier? Because then it's like, you fight
for your country. Oh, yeah.
It's you could use guns with playing gun games and stuff. It'd be good.
Wait.
You know how to use monsters. Basically everything.
Yeah, everything. All of them.
Oh.
Yeah, look, basically down at school, right?
Mm-hmm.
Go to America and all of them. Buy tweets, come back. When we're older, I'll give them to that, and then...
He's like... 5 years younger than you.
It's 4 years younger than me.
Oh, close.
So when I'm like 20, I'll be 16.
Wait, when we're what?
When I'm 20.
Well, are you... How old are you now, 10? Not until night. I promised. I promised. Nope, I promise the guys watch this video. Until it's night, we prep ourselves. We are.
Wait, we're already prepping.
Now we're all going to be probably going to live on the street. No.
Yeah,
that.
I'm not
Don't get hopeful.
No,
I'm not saying
I'm hopeful, but I'm not going to be super. Big pockets, small arms.
Right, we're gonna stay cat.
Go away.
You're trapped. You're doing getting shot. My mum's flattering.
Mine.
Oh. My size shoes fits my mum's, it's just a...
Is she wearing mine? Does that actually fit?
Do you want me? You crap your pants in my
Well, if you can fit in my shoes, my shoes are all right. Right guys, we're gonna end this video here. Like, comment, subscribe. Hope you enjoyed the video.